The part be mean we mud ye pa and kind of bit me a trust on some bit manage the economy ye pa edi amayem. Doc, na boko de
Yankupon Adam
Guna Conso
Oba de Adam Yankupon ma dia chin de obey yan why
yeah Akrimensa Thomas Boko de
Boko Minia.
If you are fine,
aye, sure,
the
sure.
Last time, yeah, I share check. I come the last time I buy another say yeah. Inside on the other side.
To me, buy has a summer,
yeah. NGBI, yeah, digitized, you know,
studio
that side,
state of the art,
yeah, state of the art studio for the first time in Kumasi. Yes, but also we temporary, don't worry. The next time we buy another is what called digitized studio.
We can't wait,
exactly. This is maybe a digital
temporary, no cry, you'll be permanent.
Doctor, we are fine.
Yangu pande mo.
Okay. Mr. Mamisha, if you were quick one, John Dramani Mahama, Bashantre, you know, Kufa Dufia, Koye Ncheye, issues Pina, na yegina, Koso, each party claim, he said he's the best party now. It's more of track record, which political party, and Ghana for you, between your boy or more. I mean, you need come more, and of course, party, what we say, maybe party, you're corrupt. It's a bit, then you but anyway, my mom tomorrow. You know, come on here. John Mahama coming to Ashanti region. Oma for say a year. You know, chairman quite 10 minutes in pause. Anyway, ask what about you? You come. Asante Kai, yes. Or say Asante Kai tall. You know, come, Mr. Thompson, you know, the next 10 minutes.
You know, me say, my chair with you for any commercial for any unopay. Well, I don't see the reason John Mahama ever come as here. It's news. I mean, we are in the campaign season.
Mm-hmm.
And the political leaders, you know, be a bon toi. And the be a so air try. I think say the pandemic started, you know, slowed down things a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
And the I say afeina, you know, no ma aye okay kakra. You know, even though we are still at risk, but I think that there are so much at stake, and you know, we are starting born into tour, and you know, because of the pandemic, and you know, almost slow down, and they are trying to cover more grounds. We share the campaigns now, the two political leaders, normally, and they are trying to cover more grounds as much as possible because now. Now flexibility to spread their thoughts, you know, across
rallies near
the identity. This time around, it's more of a retail campaigning is what you see going on. Former President John Dramani Mahama, as leader and candidate in the elections, of course, also have that right to also come to the region. And their friend is saying, so be ban on so I be
in the campaign.
Now, I think that the peculiarity in the tunnel would be, I think that for some time now, I think that the conversation in Ashanti region has been the stronghold of the NPP.
Yeah.
In the 2016 elections, among my NPP, at least over a million votes.
I think 1.5 million
votes.
About 76%.
Yes. And then, among my NDC, I think a little over 600,000 or so. I think, sir, the comparison in terms of votes and also the alignment with the development as our parties, we are AMA as Antiphone, is going to play a very key role.
Okay.
Because I think, sir, for some time conversation I made it to Harry if you hear say Moma Ashanti region Emma Mahama 600,000 votes but why project way why KJTR market why FIU hospital why Tosu market why we see Hokumeu hospital why we blocks why say Ashanti former NPP 1.5 million votes I think that those things are going. I know they're going to really really play out in this store. For the few days I've been in Ashanti region, I am not impressed by one thing.
Oye impress asa chese in
chese menin so bibi kakra wa and asa menin nyi bibi hu kakra and that is the poor nature of the road networks in Ashanti
region. But I am a chinos kakra wa that room
ya kwain no.
Okay,
especially mantem mo kwain no.
Mhm.
Very very terrible and
the idea of bubu wo hu no
yes I have for a few days
okay
you know very very terrible and you see I think say we are gradually moving towards baby people are going to stop voting based on say me a party we need and I say me a santini and I say me di ni ntim me to mab in 2016 Adia Baku Ekuti and the NPP, the NDC, the apathy in voter region.
Okay.
Now, voters in the field say they have been shortchanged. Omane NDC for the stronghold.
Mm-hmm.
But Abano Motu, you know, they almost two Abama NDC, the level of development and I say input and more here on Omenyano, they fail to show up to go and vote. And a idea affected the NDC, which eventually led to their loss or their defeat. Inti, and ma obia under estimate sa conversation at Ekoson say how the way then said the Santa Fo can order point you cry begin ha ye better man. I think say the Ashantis are now beginning to demand more. Na mene mabunu me ba mene mabunu bebre ekasa. They want to, they are demanding more of development.
If you are buying a home,
and especially in terms of road. And I mean, we are one of the roads at the Hwachepa. I think for 4 good years, I mean, I buy intimate years our road. No, I'm just surprised. It's just 3 weeks to elections now. Omaku. De omakutwa I mean omaklenko for begu kwa no mode we akodwe kwa no ho eno why atechi I mean you see these things you see they can be very very costly a bit me akoste abain ne pa
so begu pose mo dada ye about 20 the marshal that say we kwa
obi anim say a major road like say ebuakwa kwain no
sunya ne kwain
ebuakwa sunya ne kwain no obenye sa major road would take not less than 8-9 months to complete if you are going to do even if you are going to do a diligent job.
Okay.
It would take at least 8-9 months to complete that road. Na be ka 3 weeks me akotwa ba no akodwidwiri nkofo no umagu na wo de your friend is saying akodwiri kwa no na teche nkwa na omode ateche na no de abeye main road nim. You don't see any progressive work going on there. So, I think that Abayano must watch these things high in the stronghold. And you need the Ashanti people to turn, you need the people here to turn up to vote massively for you. And you must treat them well. What you are saying?
It will just affect the MPP in the 2020 election.
I have a strong belief, sir. Niakoso Kumasi has it. In terms of development, because at least. Mudia man yef ye crano, mantem mwa quino. Mantem mwa quino. Baby wa ofa. E quipa and is in the middle of Kumasi. No, you can't do that. It's unacceptable.
But so my be so.
Oma ye no way. You see, you have 4 good years. 4 good years. Ude young fan say, Afibiano ofa. Say, oh, Afibiano, Ashanti wenja, maya quine, maya mantem kwa makumako 10 amawa. And can feel nanko aye. Kwa makumaku 40 kasa mbinu kakumasi apeja enya nani monyam kama what nasa just a few weeks to elections enamudi machine ina mkwa unu mjuri juri wegu na it's unacceptable and omu mshu ye because amamfuwe nite let me say those times na as and the phone here had the order appointee crab by betom those times are long gone and if they must learn something they must take a cue from what happened to the NDC in voter region in 2016.
Anyway, hi, 1045. Minsa Thompson, your SIPA executive secretary. I'm watching the can bring the time to 26 minutes after 9. Doc, can I call there?
papa nyakopon adu
okay dog woni bibi facha me baba mini adika crew from fiorong na memra na yenya enough to na fear your lot of discussion say the be ya who flow na me how bibi abusia doctor sioja ofia ha na fe mensa thompson wa nkomoni gusu ye di bi di up to 10 o'clock ntum twa me na be na fe di aka no it at 12 so
for insurance passports here on insure 104.5 FM. So your family Moses and Chibinefo obey to my family PJ Mose. Monday to Friday, 9:30 AM to 12 noon. Saturday from 9 AM to 12 noon. Yet Nasi, I go can see moon some yet hint any anum and your deba. And yamin kwa na me deba the effervescent ayala waha.
The Nicolas on air can M one kaka because or kasan sefan. And come a special boom boom. Na or no. I have more in-depth analysis than set fan bibe ka se o me hu se ato players bibe ti o se
the most experienced heavier clemente so wa ha
me jidi so bia hwe Chelsea last season and I can repeatedly time with that number wa ha say Chelsea basically problem was the defense the other time make about goals almost share about as many as best 60 goals considering close to about 50 we goal difference just a little over 15
and Anu Adams African football expert
over the weekend ana South Africa league no what me ban we once covid 19 breaks na ban no mo break league no for close to 3 months and almost a resume no mo resume no na Kaizer Chiefs LED Mamelodi Sundowns 15 points and in 379 days and na Kaizer Chiefs are that as leaders of South Africa league no
e ba man no dia ah Gabi Turam, the foreigner.
Well, okay, Isha 104.5 FM SU and yeah, and that's one year Rem Kakwana Fe Yakon Crawford and so
if it's time to so Chanso and a Richardo and to a Kremu.
Health about management and so it's me at say na Omuchia Ayakata, Bomoso, Amu manager and I say agenta, one on the airport, Abrentia Fenice, Kofi Koji, that's one also Gremu and so about Ayakata.
A copasa, Opa, who can see a moon, some ye enken suoda, and the Yakan suokumabi, and I said, you bet your church in 7 years. And your only Anshimbom, our Insha passports on Insha 104.5 FM. Me and for the best in sports, Insha.
So we are still touring. It's all about the trade and tourism fair that we are bringing you for 2020. The year has been very challenging, so sometimes it's very difficult to find your favorite, you know, products. And so we are bringing all the shops to your doorstep, and that is happening right here in Kumasi and across the world. Today, I happen to find myself at Robert and Sons Optical, which is an amazing place. There is one thing that Ghanaians normally do, which is very wrong. We walk out there and we pick, you know, anything anyhow, and we wear in the name of shades. Today, we are going to be educated, and I'm sure by close of the day, you do not just walk to the market and find anything under the sun, but you get examined and then you pick, or you'll be giving what really suits your eye. Robert and Sons, I have doctors to talk to, and so you want to join me, talk to them and educate yourself. Why don't you just follow me?
Many people take their eye health for granted, which is a very risky thing to do because your eye provides most of the information that we use for daily life. Hello, my name is Dr. Augustine Derry. I work with Robert and Sons Kumasi branch. Welcome to my consulting room. At Robert and Sons, we offer eye care that is world class, that is standard, and that you would never regret patronizing. I see many different kinds of patients day in, day out. I see the old people, I see young people, I see babies, lovely babies, and I see the working class people as well. At Robert and Sons, we stand for excellence. We stand for the best, and we do not settle for average.
Robert and Sons Optical Services, was established in 1990, 30 years ago, and we have a mission to provide our customers and the general public with high quality optical products and services. We have magnifying glasses, which comes in lighted magnifier and then the non-lighted ones as well. We have quartz that comes in various types with various colors as well. We also have lens cleaners, multi-clean lens cleaners. You could use it for other purposes. We also have frames for the elite, people who would want classic frames. Cartier, one of the best frames you could get around the world.
We are at 100 runabout. We are very close to the forestry, in fact, opposite the forestry office at 100 runabout. Contact Robert and Sons Kumasi on 024-008-4437.
Still touring, and it's all about the trade and tourism fair that we are bringing you for 2020. The year has been very challenging.
Well, for some months now, businesses in Kumasi have suffered because of the COVID-19. Even customers going out to get your stuff has been a little restricted. But we at Multimedia want to bring businesses closer to you. That's why we're having this trade and tourism fair. Virtually. We are taking you to all the businesses that will be beneficial. Today, I introduce you to one of my favorite places in Kumasi, Book Care. Come with me. Hello, Fabia.
Welcome, Anita. Welcome.
It's been such a long time.
Long time.
How's everyone? Oh, Book Care.
I'm so excited you are here.
I am. You know how much I love coming here.
I know.
Because my kids, we love you. So nice
love
to see you
too.
Again.
You too, my dear.
So this is Ophebia. She's the CEO of Book Care. So, Ophebia, you're welcome to Multimedia Virtual Fair.
Yeah, yeah.
So tell us about Book Care. What do you do? And then take us around a bit.
Okay, as you know, Book Care, we are into books and educational materials. Everything that has to do with books, toys, learning materials, anything, textbooks. I mean, I have to walk you through because
let's
I can't
go.
See everything.
Let's so go, because there's so much to see.
Yes, so much here. Here we have some toys, we have some stationaries
mm-hmm.
here.
Mm-hmm.
These are our party stuff.
This is lovely.
Yes, yes. We have
bookcases.
Bookcases.
This is what? Spider-Man.
It's a Spider-Man. Yes. So let's move. These are all birthday stuff. These are things you can give out for as birthday presents.
I think I remember I got this
for your
my
daughter. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
It was
you see
her
the
birthday.
Building blocks. You see the vital building blocks we have this type. We have this as Power Patrol. These are all building blocks we have in all the sizes. And please don't move. Stand just
we are
right
just here.
Here.
I mean, this is going to be
stuff.
Amazing. I mean,
yes,
if
Christmas,
you're looking for gift items, Christmas. Christmas is coming.
The beauty play set. The little chef set.
Oh, my goodness.
And look at our mini bouncy castle, too.
Oh, wow. Does it inflate?
Oh, yes, it does. Oh, I mean, two or three kids can be in.
Oh, wow.
Yes, yes. This is where we have all our textbooks from preschool to GSS. We have comprehension. We have grammar and composition, maths, English, science. And we have them in different varieties. We even have the Ministry of Education approved textbooks. We have them available, both local and foreign ones. So we are telling the school heads to pass by. We have very good discounts for them.
So you have the for the GES?
Yes.
For the
international
UK schools? Curriculum.
Yes, yes, we have them. We have Perrinkle, we have the Essential Cambridge, we have them. The NACA approved, Book Care has them. It's been approved by NACA. So school heads should come around. We have for all the subjects.
They're given discounts.
Oh, we give them very good discounts. They know.
Well, so it's been a lovely trip into Book Care today. At least we always say it on radio, or you must have heard it somewhere. But now you've seen what is actually inside Book Care. You need to pass through. There's so much
so
for
much.
Kids, all ages. For adults, you can get something memorable to read. I mean, you know.
104.5 number one. Hakan radio station. Check with the time. 24 more minutes to 10. Abusia. I feel we're joining us. We're so high. How you should 104.5. That's our frequency modulation. Sounds also not your Facebook. You should 104.5. And I'll pay any doctor. So, John, your communication team member, the man and this MPP. Sorry, Elfia Sounds also Mensa Thompson. I say, pa executive director. So, if you didn't come Doc, my memory. Mr. Thompson say he's not impressed. In fact, about Kumasi, the real hope is and say Kumasi being the stronghold of MPP, no, and can expect it. Say by now, and especially Manta Makwain, my baby, the man really voting and as a voter apathy. A bit too ashanted the coming 2020. Of course, I'm here now, cause the loss of Nana Dodo Akufo-Addo. Do you agree with him?
Yo, Papa, me that's it. Na menchia insha FM etiefu nyina
omo jewoso
na ma menchia menua PJ Mose
PJ Mose
yes so
no sports guy no yes
me mate no menye to one classroom
ewo he
bisan ewo wesco one classroom menye say we the same house in fact ye in fana ye me na me house prefect and he was the sports prefect ewo
and PJ Mose wonyi
what did you say said yeah me chain na me me
okay fine e bi na
PJ madam for super
oh wow yes, wow
and he's made us proud
oh he's such a fantastic guy
yes, he's made us proud
oh yeah oh yeah
head of communications
edema kumasa and kotoko
yeah oba multimedia so the rua opre no
yeah
that I'm very proud
oh he's such a fantastic guy
yes and me ni na bonko mo anymore
wow wow been need that
PJ Mose yeah nti metiano kwa
so school is stubborn kakra
oh yes very very stubborn now and you say oh yes sports guy now when you miss me no over the same class
now for you want seven
physical education class
okay
yeah woman yes science or science background
okay
so either you do physical education stroke maths or physical education stroke science
oh okay
nti na me no dey now your maths
wow
yeah nti
me no da
na oh yes stubborn kakra
wow
I'm telling you
wow.
Yes or no mommy problems
is here
was house prefect who said I am house I or no I am sports prefect no how me
wow
those who you penny
I know
what
is up about Canada back up the chief catch to what you need come
your TPJ I salute you this morning now me what for back my friend Mr. Nyano or pharmacy shop or you know Aija
okay
market one hotel hotel on Timothy papa mama chia me party in penny phone now
oh joe so
anyone ma year campaign if you say amount for year campaign pa who say to say the menu aka say campaign they say retail and ti aye door to door church to church mosque to mosque house to house, shop to shop. There's a baby yeah campaign. And it's me and my don't want gym in you know me bow and basso say omun you woman. A dear a yemi then say ya ye hoop ye campaign. No be say what bomb dinner I then a woo ye campaign.
Yeah.
Who call Bible moi or say lion or see jatano why yele or se bon sama ye say jata or pe will be na what the phone was it was said was an this year in spite of our efforts you know and almost say yeah she it don't person more confusing nipa be pray and nothing yeah 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 campaigns
no no they didn't my
me back the bed room
say meet you up
say obia perse or your fair assessment pa with respect to roads construction in Ghana next will cast the MPP and yeah she yeah na ebe me nwanwa
and then
papa unim MPP ye ba bae mu 2017 in the first within the first 3 months Ashanti region has some na America the first 3 months and the media houses be in shakura mo kan
ye kan pa
any other media houses no eso mu ese aman for say Ashanti region ya kwan enye and we so jagu MPP so ya kwan yo and am ba ye 3 months o people started complaining and it may pay bisa say and this if work on no ma ya kwan ni nyina and no mu bobo akwan no mu bobo no ti say carpet and no mu di say
and it and it the pam mu
so that is fine so obika say ye ba ye no ye nya nya hwe ya kwan a ye me mama if you want to do a fair assessment of rose pa there and in ka won kasa because when him say Nanado Ejina simply so catch the Ghana for say 2020 a year of growth
yeah
had it not been COVID 19 na e bi kranka de yehu sisi no enka e bulu so year of roads, no, ye ba ye, ya ye roads. But oh ye government, and obia wafa go through governance, no say you need to prioritize your activities.
Exactly.
What you say? And it is MPP ba ye full fraud. Let's say within our first 1, 2, 3 years, no, ya koye roads sa. Na no say ye nye fi. But some COVID, with respect to the friends, economy, say you better build it and near my boom economy. No, a genuine answer. Policies are 2016, your friends, a campaign. You can't send near my cast a bay in now. You buy it within our first year, second year in now. You didn't know what you was in me, boy. Onka, you can't say, teachers, trainee teachers, trainee buy, no, you did go aquam, you buy, no, yeah, yeah. Ye buy ye can say by free SHS within our first year. Yeah, yeah. Ye can say 1 district 140. So many of these policies. Yeah, but yeah. So that was the prioritization. Now make a one.
So and look at that. Are you trying to say the roads in your idea?
No. Because yeah, yeah. And now you see 2020 a year of roads. And indeed, Obia Obeka said Obia Kumasi ha one who no acquire nasa aye MPP are disappointed. Aye, friend say. Asante Mino, that person has not been fair, and that person indeed has not gone through Ashanti Reddy. I am telling you, and you are a witness. Everybody I would hear in BIA witness say, Asante Memuha said, if there has been any particular year, point do duo, yeah, targeting so many roles, this year has been the best. From roundabout, airport roundabout. I'm a cool. Because you buy because you buy it within 3 months, no? And I'm gonna say, Kumasi Ashanti region, acquiring in our assay. If it were so, we bet you the 1 year, 4 years, I acquiring in our. We bet you, sir. My young father, a buaka quina, or a minuet can was him, and say, no cry disappointed, no. I am in 1 month. Because a buaka quine, so Fulano, was started by President J. A. Kufuor. Oh, few honor, and this is bedding fear poly, and watchy. What did they do? A kaumu ye kwa ni bia, and can we wouldn't be here talking about the buaka kwa. Nessie ya ba, Nessie, I will see ya near ya, anyone, so be better say ya, hey, winning, okay, be quite roundabout through former Cambridge. School and a coffee, yeah, the free SHS by a certain region, are they not benefiting from free SHS? Yeah, the 1 district 1 factory by a certain region, are we not beneficiaries? And until the assembly will be better. And until the may they make us here the appointment one there, yeah, politics, a war, and yeah, a sentiment, and MPP performance no is unmatched. Come to me for NDC and support and compare your cry. Why? And now, acquire home and yeah, can. Former President Mahama, Ebedina Ghana, Ikumasi ha, Ekachi ese, Asante Madie, se me de gold kura ye kwa mama, mubeka se me nye shi, jofi ye. Nenu jia, enu sun tida oko, developo, asuansi, akwain. ada ayi consequences ne district na gu ho me bua enu ti o ti nfa apan enye politics
because that is where
efiba
o ti sana wa dwen yo
they say dey we nwan mu kan dey e say asante man enye tu aba enu ti e wo say ya ye asante man e rose nyina no enu ti na make say there was a time asante man rose nyina na atetia pansam yet aswanse akwan ne ye me bua because one of the states of the nation's address or Kokan Swami UGC Hobe Yamawa route Minya Upa Kopeho. She say ya sign aya kwan ni na fofro. Ya ya kwan ni na fofro. Nti me de make say say ke ya kwan pe e kwa de ye politics as to who has to win this coming elections and can PP there I was saying Kibinya 90% with respect to Asante Manua because ye nyina gao ayi friends say how then was if the gadochi
but and say ye no ye unprecedented and this keep saying say ye kind of monumental project e wa Asante
Manua depends on how they define monumental bank control. What monumental and no, so
omu yusu KJT as a
case study. What monumental?
Omu yusu atosu market ne, komuna hospital ne, hospital as a case study. Said these are the monumental project. Physical profile project.
Me papa, owo five. Me papa kachile ye se, the best legacy, e japadie papa, odibiti mi amaye, any education. I should forget about buildings now before. Because indeed, me papa danya wusi mu, wusi ye, ene minde mukurada. Because of education or the man, you know, I am able to build whatever a Ghanaian person here. And that is the best legacy. And that is monumental. It depends on how you define monumental.
It's a monumental project.
Again, monumental. Again, monumental. I didn't ask for. Me, you know, who see what you see a Ghanaian friend say, KJTR. Yeah, we're Ghana, ha? And the KJTR ma, and ma, umton, ye ma, Kumasi John ma, womu manu yu suku, JHS ya, womu yi womu tuma ye friend, Afflet ye. Yes, any man, your friend, Afflet, walk on into man, wapam, nation would drop him, cause he had what they call a solid nasty for. Then the burial school, only 30 million, the two scanner, 40 million, 4,000 Ghana, they say. And funny coach school, tea, or quoying in two man, no, they are called Central Market, no, they are called KJTR, now a quack cotton, say, yeah, the Bendable Coach School, now will be a back, or say, San Yamanina should be a thing of the past. What dear Obano will now qualify, say, or coach school, quadia, but a metria canoe, even the examination fee, metria. And yema we when ya monumental na dia na ya monumental biem and unti me dia dey make an say say ba Asante why politics na me sometimes on dia na me pe sa Asante votelian why no Asante man it is what you can do. It is about bread and butter issue
when you pa even in US or any advanced country cry
no.
Your blue state
US
and rest
US
state. No I'm not talking no I'm not trying to understand
I was in
every country biano or more offense a strong water that's
proper
and it's a practical party mo mumi
aba
so even in advanced country like US
it is more discriminatory and it is more divided among us essen dia ya yehu no American nasi for no what you say yenye dia no it divided yen so they say the mere mention of Voltairean Asante why formally now this if for say MPP for the MP Voltairean asem Voltairean say MP o masem kura and no enya dia eye papa that politics
first of all kind of sad dia me
yes
but when it comes in terms of stronghold dia eye papa
of course
stronghold when it's stronghold when it comes to election of politics
and it's fine but you say discriminatory is why no because who say yeah no yeah mixed
anyway
and it's sad dia for me but me say ba empuntuo pa ewo any party team MPP ya ba ben ma Ghana for ADA. Because we are not just talking about developmental, physical developmental projects. We are talking about human resource, human capabilities. Why now, ba bemua enipa wasitnemu ye ye in building your capacities? And no ne adia MPP ye ba ye ye huojuma. And me never dima dance yese internationally. The bane of every development internationally ye education.
Mami kovane yetu wasa. Hi, shina 104.5 for number one. I can in radio station. Mini ya bi ewo Canada che berima anope ose Canada fujina okobe. Bia omunye tie nshira 10450 Chairman Anopei me ma very very good morning sanso na chairman of the Accra Giant chairman ejiba bia wotem kan bia no woni abusianfo ni eji adwuma efo nyina mansumfo boase takwa bugoso sunyan bia Anopei chairman eji se me kan chon se mo me very very good morning mosumfo nshira FM enfa eni agro but chairman bia okoko di japa me mi say welcome tini ye mami pa. Me come se me can chill say now hot Black Friday deals no. And say abim now the month of November you know him say Black Friday now me can chill say hot Black Friday deal. Every month of November you know say say ba. It is all mekombia nyame adoma Friday bian e Black Friday nti omu supermarket household furniture groceries electronics enni mbi abeto bia no kasia titusu fi at the mouth nti mekom say me kan say mekom Black Friday is back and it is unbeatable nti kai say every Black Friday bi obekom mekom akopeni mbi ato na okwa nini eya discount kasia pan ye the mouth nti mekom na no munkodi sa so Mekom where Ghana shops can say terms and condition apply. And I pay Sunset Hotel semin can chill. So Bukumasi Papa da Padia is all about Sunset Hotel. Honey Mao air condition accommodation papa rooms in na a very very nice. Na kind. So Fridays and Saturdays be a mao live band that is yeah dear or baby and papa who crumb baby just a man dear just yet infants a virtual crumpono just all back or the unum size and say Uber Jolly free. Ewa Sunset Hotel. Yes, Sunset will local and continental dishes such as a Bionibia Pibiano, Minia Bomones, where Pibi Eduo, and Tumomadia, so by Sunset Hotel, no be Jewenny, since he had a live band in India, just from Friday, Saturday, Sunday, weekend, be a Telmusa, into Baba enjoy serene atmosphere. Na pay a GDA or Chilanquani, a Wuko, Bomadia, Jijuani Kakra, into Noa Super Christian, Denyame, Cedar Crest, Denyame, Hwana, Sunset Hotel of Romo, a 0207224550 if you Interplus for about on online Interplus and the online activity be a ebeka se bia betoni man send via mumu and afa mumu dabi or se min catch some conform yes name nyina no omo ye fraudulent it is open me papa to the a common case dealer be a ban na koto Interplus bibia person to be a no ye ni online shopping be a ewo ho entity ni ye pa wan kasa no bibi dili ewo internet and as online ni de wan na wo ye Interplus and dili online enti bomode aso betibiti ni ye pa bibiana se bia person no din koma kra 0302 819000 0302 819000 Kumasi 0322083727 that's 0322083727 and that's 8372782 from CCA on Majos na Omotuni D in Sauso Interplus. Wherever you are, we make sure water reaches you. Wow, Mesa, you wrap up now for the Indian Farmers Sports for any other business?
Minya, my quickly, my main reactive anyway, to anyway. The issues that Minya Doc is here. I think, say, and some travel more Jumaka Kaya.
Immediately.
To say, resisting the temptation for the NPP communicators from always drawing you into the conversation of free SHS. You see, I had back and I know I'm making one of the programs to say, you see, the overemphasis on free SHS and the lack of, you know, proper communications of the program, no, will affect Abayi.
Are they?
A quite one seminar year can. You see, a quite one seminar year can. Abayi be about when the flagship programs are here. Minya, Abayi Baye wabo bosia over 140 billion. Oil revenue, amano 60 billion. Taxes nkwa over 240 billion. Okasa anoma wunyina boma eye over 400 billion. That means 100 billion Ghana cedis every year. 3 years, such as 3 years, no how much it cost us. Just 3.6 billion. Free SHS, it costs us 3.6 billion. The first year we spent 400 million. Second year, two streams, you know, form one, form two, four core, and you're spending 800 million. And the third year we spent 1.2 billion. 3.6 billion. Asa. As far as revenue, si ka ban yen yano, over 400 billion, no, o demu 3.2 billion pen I free SHS. They are kind of way. Inti yebusa kwanya ko kan free SHS asema. You are missing the point. You are totally missing the point.
So, but say he's trying to tell you, say, say, benye kwanya kwanya.
No, and I'm a chair, say, si kana ye di amount, no, o demu a portrait 3.6 billion pen I free SHS. Inti dia kan away. Inti ye ka kwan wasem a ye ka kwan wasem na mo de ye busa kwan a o si free SHS ye busa hospital a so hospital a wasi wey o si free SHS ye busa o si school a wasi wey o si free SHS. That cannot be proper communication. You must so mo pe bibi ka e ka tira santefo de enti a o ma kwan nye ah less than 3 weeks to about 3 weeks to elections and am ye de machines abe go mo kwan so. Just 3 weeks. Ah, munim say, munim prefer say, ekwan na moye no. Sa kwan ni, ye ntimi for 3 weeks anye sa kwan no. You need at least 5 or 6 months. And how de baye kwan no. You see, into we can free SHS, you are totally deviating from the issues that we are discussing. Amafu obisa, say, ya kwan nye. Ye nyan so num. Ye pe hospitals. Ye pe suku dama ye makum. Free SHS cannot answer all this issue. And on the point of free SHS, and I pay me banana meeting now interview my friend be almost say free SHS
graduates. Graduates, yeah.
Mami fako nyeshi na mimi condemn sa association.
Oh how?
Minya, edie na yeye o mai muhi. Edie na yeye o mai muhi. What are we teaching our children?
Oh, but a school for free, so we want to
have a school for
my association. After free SHS, what is wrong with that?
There is a reason here, Yemrano. You know, a ban political association at the secondary level.
But it's also more real school.
Because that is a formative year. I mean,
it's free SHS graduates. They are graduates now.
ATDN. I mean, what sort of, a reckless activity is this?
What is wrong with that?
And now, in the voter register, I'm going to say, nurses for NPP. I mean, why are we polarizing all our state institutions? What is CSHS Graduate Association? This is a useless venture. What is this? I condemn it.
Yes, Anka Wodaya, Ose Sophia Dino, Edgine, what I say. With him, the most polarizing statement will be to be a cash. And he said, as anti-mine, and he said, Votelia, what he had, and say, your friend is saying, will be a free agency or your polarization. Minya, only the worker, when we are talking about Rosa, we are talking about governing Ghana.
Anyway.
And the other policies no must be tackled. Minya, what do you mention? I say, you buy your make up free agency. My cup, what you behave?
I was young, it's now 1045 in my time. In fact, my first post for time, maybe I'm not being fair to the sports. Not but my time, maybe. In fact, my time, so we met in Aban with my father time, maybe. Bidiani Papanya, Mikado Dota, Sujanka, Ultimensa Thompson Sinka, Yamiadu Chabasa Tienka, Ocha, Wednesday, Obetienka, Ewa, Osunoboshe, Bidiani Papanya, Mikke, Yamiadu Chabasa, have a wonderful day.